We're really optimistic about the potential for AI to help scientists cure, prevent, and manage all diseases in this century. Now, one of the first problems that AI can help scientists understand is the intricacies of how cells work, both individually and together to make our organs and bodies work. So one of the first AI projects that we're going to work on, we call the virtual cell, and it's going to help scientists map out all of the different states that all the different kinds of cells can be in, both when they're healthy and diseased. And to do this, we are building out one of the largest AI compute clusters in nonprofit life sciences research in order to train models like the virtual cell.
And to do this type of AI research, we're going to need a lot of data. At CZI, we've been building up to this moment. We funded scientists to generate single-cell datasets. The San Francisco Biohub has completed whole organism atlases. And tools like Cell by Gene have helped scientists standardize and aggregate data. We won't be able to do this alone, but together, with these advances, we're going to be able to move the needle to cure, prevent, and manage all disease by the end of this century.